हेलो एवरीवन, लेट्स स्टार्ट विद आवर 21st क्वेश्चन. फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ पी वेयर द कर्व्स एक्स स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टू 9p इनटू 9 माइनस वाई एंड एक्स स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टू पी होल इनटू वाई प्लस 1 कट ईच अदर एट राइट एंगल्स. ओके, नाउ लेट्स कम टू द सॉल्यूशन पार्ट. वी हैव टू इक्वेशंस ऑफ कर्व एक्स स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टू 9p इनटू 9 माइनस वाई. दैट take as first equation and x square equals to py plus 1 as second equation. Now solving 1 and 2 simultaneously, we will get this equation 10y equals to 80. Now the y will be y equals to 8. From this find the value of x square. By solving this x square, 9p into 9 minus 8, you will get x square equals to 9p, which means x have two values, x plus minus 3p. Therefore the given curves intersect at point plus minus 3p comma 8, point 3p comma 8 and minus 3p comma 8. Now differentiating 1 and 2, differentiating this both equations, we will get this equation 2x equals to minus 9p dx dy equals to dx dy equals to 9p minus 2x. Mark as third equation at 2x equals to p dx dy. Mark as fourth equation. Now slope of the tangent of the curve 1 at point 1p is m1 equals to 9p minus 2 into 3p equals to 3p minus 2. Now same for curve 2, tangent will equal p equals to m2 equals to p2 minus 3p equals to p6. Now given curves 1 and 2 cut at the right angle, this is the condition given to us. Now therefore m1 into m2 equals to minus 1. Now from this, by solving this equation, p will equals to 4. Similarly, when the curves intersect at right angle at the point q, then p equals to 4. This is the direct solution. You can also check this.